Now, Mesa police are working to find the people who tried to install gas skimmers and got outsmarted by the pumps. This all happened at the Quick Trip near Extension and University Drive in East Mesa. All the pumps shut down, preventing the suspects from putting in the device. Take a good look at the surveillance video. Now, there are also two vehicles involved in this, possibly a red Honda Accord and silver Toyota 4Runner. If you know anything, you're urged to call Mesa police.